Can buoyant force be greater than the weight of the object? If an object's density is less than water's density, 1g/cma3, it will float. The water and its density is greater than 1g/cma3, is neutrally buoyant, meaning it neither sinks nor floats, then the weight of the object is equal to the upward buoyant force exerted by the water.